Welcome back to Mastering Mayhem, everyone. We have the special buy of the day at Home Depot. Want to share all the amazing deals and some that you definitely got to take advantage of if you are able to. So just starting off the cordless combo kits, this Ryobi one, it's a 10 tool ultimate automotive kit with a 2 amp hour battery and 2 4 amp hour batteries, charger and two bags, $4.99. down from $12.79 retail, $3.79 on this 4-tool combo kit. It's all brushless with the hammer drill, 7 1/4 inch circular saw, 4 amp hour battery, 2 amp and charger. And then you have this drill driver inflator vacuum for $79 with a battery by Ryobi. That's not bad. And it looks like Milwaukee has their usual $3.99 kit, which is the hammer drill, impact driver, 2 fivers, charger and hard case, but they're throwing in an additional tool and taking $50 off of that normal $3.99 price kit. So $3.49 and you got more options available, saving you quite a bit there. This 18 volt brushless cordless combo kit, 6-tool with 2 1.5 amp hour batteries, charger, bag, pretty amazing at $3.29 for a 6-tool combo there. You get a one-handed recip saw, the 3-inch cutoff, you get the angle drill driver, you get the impact driver, you get the impact wrench. Yeah, you get the 3/8 inch impact wrench, you get 2 1.5 amp hour batteries. They have the Makita 18 volt 8-piece kit for $3.99 again, down from the $4.59 price. So now power tools up to 50% off select power tools. Look at this, $99 for their brushed oscillating multi-tool, but you get a 4 amp hour battery, a 2 amp hour battery, and a charger by Milwaukee. Here's one that I think is pretty amazing by Ryobi cordless, 6 1/2 inch circular saw kit with the 4 amp hour battery and the charger. Everything's ready to go. $79, $129 for the rigid 18 volt octane brushless 3 1/4 inch planer kit with edge guide. Pretty amazing there. $89 for the brushless cordless 4 1/2 inch angle grinder kit by Ryobi. This one comes with the 1.5 amp hour battery. We have this battery charging kit by Rigid, which is really sweet. Gives you that dual bay charger. You get a 4 amper, 2 1.5. Pretty incredible right there. Then we have the Rigid 18 volt cordless recip saw kit. You use a 4 amp hour battery, you get the charger, and you get a brushed recip saw, but it's $89. If you need a full-size glue gun kit from Ryobi, they got one for you for $39 right now with a 1.5 amp hour battery and charger. This deal right here is pretty amazing. 18 volt cordless, 6 1/2 inch circular saw kit. You get a 4 amp hour battery, the charger, all ready to go for $99. Rigid 18 volt brushless cordless recip saw kit with a 4 amp hour battery, $149. If you want the brushless recip saw, it's $149 by Rigid. If you don't care that it's brushless, it's $89 and you still get that 4 amp hour battery. It's pretty incredible. Look at this, $189, y'all, for the M12 Fuel brushless cordless stubby, the 3/8 inch square drive. And it comes with a 4 and a 2 amp hour battery, charger, contractor bag, ready to go at $189 for the 1/2 inch stubby. Now here's the Rigid 18 volt octane recip saw, $99, down from its usual $149 price. You got the Ryobi 18 volt 5-inch variable speed dual action polisher kit with a 4 amp hour battery, $179, down from $249. Here's a pretty cool deal, I think, by Rigid, $69 for a 1200 lumen floodlight kit with detachable light and a 2 amp hour battery charger, all for $69. Really great deal there. Hand tools and accessories, Milwaukee Shockwave Impact Duty Alloy Steel Drill and Screwdriver Bit Set, $39.97, down from $99.98. That's incredible. Whoa. So you got your Shockwave Alloy Steel Screwdriver Bit Set with 3/8 inch drive, standard and metric ratchet socket mechanic set, 128 piece, $99.99, down from $218.99, 54% off. So you get the blades and the carbide hole saw kit, All right, everything's included for $114.97. Normally $217.31 when you get them separate. Look at this, 47% off right now. So definitely I'll have the link to the Home Depot special buy of the day. Check that out. Definitely some amazing deals today at Home Depot. Order them online. There's a few here that I'm eyeing as a possibility. Let me know which deal is your favorite out of today's special buy of the day at Home Depot. As always, here at Mastery Mayhem, I'm looking for the best tools, tech, DIYs, and deals for you to help make life a little easier and work more efficient. Till next time, I only hope all the best to you and yours.